Lower costs and better technologies for distributed energy resources are providing a whole new suite of control capabilities and generation resources for the electric grid. Among other benefits, distributed energy resources relieve pressure on centralized grids and can boost resiliency during outages. To take full advantage of these advanced technologies, BlockCypher and NREL are collaborating to develop a new application to prove the concept of an open market for peer-to-peer energy transactions. This kind of market would give consumers more choices and lower energy costs. It could also reduce infrastructure needs for utilities and give them a closer look at energy usage at the grid edge.
The purpose of this project is to really figure out a way to incentivize people. And the best way to incentivize people is to pay them. And it's just that simple. So using the blockchain, we were able to show not only how you could pay people, but you could also show how you can send the energy receipt to that person. So it's not only paying, but it's sending data over the blockchain.
The application connects the home to blockchain infrastructure to settle energy contracts and associated transactions. Rapid transactions and next to nothing overhead costs make it possible.
So it's kind of like you and I are neighbors. You have energy to sell and I have energy to buy, usually at peak hours because it's too expensive for me to buy it from the utilities. And so I'd love to buy it from you at a lower rate. And of course you'd like to sell it to me for some kind of profit. Now, in this demonstration, what we're going to show is really just that happening, right? So how would we set up an agreement for the price at which you're going to sell energy to me?
This application cryptographically signs meter readings to prove energy was generated, then embeds them into the blockchain. This enables secure commodity tracking, with the smart meter providing the root of trust. For this demo, the application is integrated with an NREL-developed home energy management system called 4C. 4C controls the hardware in the laboratory. As the system finds the reduced pricing available through the peer-to-peer contract, it schedules appliance operation for that window, reshaping the electrical load of the home and saving money for the homeowner. When the exchange has completed, payment confirmation and the receipt are sent, and the home returns to standard operations.
Essentially, what makes this lab unique for this project is the amount of hardware connected to actual electrical distribution inside the lab that allows us to test basically real-world home operations, all the appliances and devices in your house, but off the utility grid. And so we're dealing with the technical issues without having to resolve kind of all the policy and regulatory aspects. We can just test performance of the system in a lab environment. There's a lot of kind of talk around what blockchain could do for the energy sector. And so we wanted to bring this into the lab to do kind of controlled testing and demonstrate some of the capabilities and start to understand what peer-to-peer transactions really look like. And so that's almost like a building block of what a larger distributed energy market could look like. I think where we would like to take this from here is to replicate what we're doing here, have hundreds of these homes being able to interact in the exact same peer-to-peer mechanism, and integrate those to a distribution feeder model that we have here at the lab and test out kind of impacts on larger utility grid systems and how that impacts the utilities. Look at kind of the whole value proposition of this system.
This team clearly knows what they're doing. They've been in this space for a long time and they have the knowledge about the industry and the technology.